Some breaking news right now out of Charlestown, where state police tell WBZ that it's sending its bomb squad to Bunker Hill Community College.
The school says that police are investigating an incident in a parking lot on Perimeter Road, and we know now Orange Line service is being affected because of the investigation. The MBTA says buses are replacing the trains between North Station and Sullivan Station right now. We have Sky Eye on the way. We're going to bring you more as soon as we get it. And